Motorists on U.S. 278 east of Georgia 61 were hardly inconvenienced after an SUV and RV apparently danced somehow, one vehicle ending in the median and the other off a highway some 100 yards west. Dallas police officers were on the scene investigating the accident, which, while it resulted in some sheet metal damage to the SUV, at least, didn't appear to leave any of the drivers or passengers injured. The accident occurred shortly afternoon on July 1st, but right there in Dallas, Georgia. For Pauling.com, I'm G. Patton Hughes reporting.